Hello guys, this is the Shimano Ultegra 10-speed re-derailleur, and here are the parts. We have the guide pulley, the tension pulley, the barrel adjuster for the tension of our shifting cable. There we have the limiting screws, the B-gap screw, then the parallelogram, the cage with the outer plate and the inner plate. And then we have two springs. One is for the cage, and the other one is for the whole derailleur. And there are also some seals, and now I'm gonna make it shine and work perfectly.